Why would economic activity lead to an even greater depression? Can you explain that?
Because they're destroying the currency as we speak. Most Americans, if they save, they save in dollars. And if the value of the dollar disappears, the value of bonds disappear. And bonds are mainly what are in pension funds. Savings would disappear.